News 9 did talk to the tavern owner. He didn't want to go on camera, but he told us that he has talked with his staff about this and told them that they need to treat everyone with respect. On scene in St. Petersburg, Laurie Davison, Bay News 9.